in this life of marriage, in this in your life as a family, make sure that Christ is always with you. Hindi kumpleto ang buhay mag-asawa, hindi kumpleto ang buhay pamilya kung wala si Kristo. Hindi kumpleto ang pag-ibig pag wala si Kristo. Kaya nga sa sakramento ng kasal, binaspasan kayo ng Diyos.
Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, I'll be the one to let you know.
Sylvester, do you take Lisa, your present for your lawful wife, according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Lisa, do you take Sylvester, your present for your lawful husband, according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
The spotlight's on, everybody's staring. Tell all of these boys that wasting their time. Stop standing in line, 'cause you're all mine. And this evening I won't let the feeling die. I never wanna leave your side. Out of all of the girls, you're my one and only girl. Ain't nobody in the world tonight.
Enter into a new chapter in your life, which is a married life. Habaan niyo ang pasensya niyo at iwala sa isa't isa. With open arms, Bestre, we welcome to our Putupatawaran family.
Is always unpredictable.
Nobody
that love
in the world
is always full of surprises. And we all, if we only allow
ain't
this love in
the world
to inspire us every day in our life, then we will also encounter lots of surprises in our life. Perhaps, my dear friends, this is also how we could describe the love story of Sylvester and Risa.
Upon the wall, dancing children under rainfalls, perfect sunset set to 10, then we begin again. There's a ribbon in the sky, painted rivers in the moonlight, moving pictures say the word. Of a story that begins. I'll hold. Cause no matter if our blue skies turn to gray, there's a race and it's bound to light our way. And although the roads are rough, I'll get through it just because I have my you. You have me. No matter what may come, we'll have our way. And us through tired eyes, I see.
Maliit man o malaking biyaya ang natatanggap sa buhay, matutong magpasalamat sa Diyos. Huwag makalimot magpasalamat sa Diyos. At itong pagkakataong ito ay biyayang may tuturing galing sa Diyos. So, Lester, for you, patingnan sa dalit sa lisa, tingnan niyo sa lisa. Pakitingnan, huwag ka matakot, okay? So, Lester, paalala ko sa iyo, ito si Lisa. Biyaya ng Diyos sa buhay mo simula sa araw na ito. Alagaan mo, pahalagaan mo, pagpunahin. Lisa, pakitingnan. Lisa, ito si Sylvester. Biyaya ng Diyos sa buhay mo mula sa araw na ito. Alagaan mo, pahalagaan mo, pagpunahin. Biyaya kayo ng Diyos sa isa't isa. At ang biyaya mo ay nakabulugan na pag-asa sa buhay sa pagtanggap niya ng grasya ng Diyos sa sakramento ng kasal. Pupunuin niya kayo ng pag-asa kung patuloy lang kayong kumakati sa kanyang pag-ibig sa inyo. My dear friends, indeed we can say, love moves in mysterious ways.
Word is rain outside. sign of my love, loyalty, and as a promise of my care, responsibility, and concern for you without end. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Esther, wear this ring, the sign of my love and loyalty, and as a promise of my care, responsibility, and concern for you without end, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Sylvester and Lisa, you are here today to see your love in the sacrament of matrimony. You are sealed and to sanctify the gift of love that God has entrusted to you.
I climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I've broken, 'cause I need you.
Sylvester, you may now kiss your wife.